pneumonia, and breathing problems. In my mind, all I could think, the polite version, was gook, gook, gook. What makes him think he can do what nobody else has? My appointment was over. I leaned against the wall and waited. I still couldn't sit down. A bunch of little brown bottles were prepared for me. I received more strange instructions about to cook it 10 times. You may not drink any coffee. You may not consume any mint, as in fresh minty toothpaste. Fortunately, everything was written down. By now, my pain was so bad, I had stopped thinking coop and was just focusing on how I was going to get home in one piece. I managed to get home safely. Now what? I've spent my money, I'll do the program for a while. How bad could the remedies be? After all, they are mixed with vodka. I could honestly say I tried. When this tooth failed, I still had the dress of two shoes. I began taking my magic potions. Admittedly, I was checking the ingredients for bat wings and spider eggs. In exactly 1 week, I had a bewildering, dramatic experience. One morning, I realized I was in the bathroom. How had I gotten there? I did not remember dragging myself from the bed, holding onto the furniture and the walls so that I wouldn't fall down. This was the first time in years. The only explanation I had is, hot dig. I've had an out-of-body experience. It was just that dramatic. Since that moment, I have had a restored life. I have had no paralysis, a manageable pain level, side effects of the severe scoliosis. I've had amazing energy level and no serious breathing problems. I am very well now. I'd like to briefly give you a benefit of my medical experience. I have paid dearly for these conclusions in pain and dollars. Allopathic medicine. This will always be needed. We humans are very diversified. Most of us are lazy. We want the quick fix. People do not want to quit smoking. They just want you to replace their lungs. They don't want to learn to eat better. They don't want to exercise or lose weight. So the doctor has to resort to numb or suppress the pain. I do appreciate that allopathic medicine did help keep me alive until I could find real help. Vaccinations, I've done the research. I will never take another vaccination. By the way, I've been a very difficult patient. Every time he told me these things, I would go to the library, I'd go to the bookstore, I'd do the research. It was not an easy process. Do not be so naive as to think all vaccinations are beneficial. The newspaper regularly states, polio has been eradicated in the United States. Well, quite a number of us with post-polio syndrome know that is simply a lie. Do your research. Since 1980, every single case of polio in our country came from taking the vaccination. And this is not his say-so. It is, I've got a book right over there, and the author says MD. It doesn't say by who. Now, mercury toxicity was 1,000 dental fillings. I really resisted this information harder than anybody. It had to be proved to me. Most of you, I hope, are younger enough. Someday, you will witness the true exposition that is going to make the tobacco industry issue seem small. It is damaging people, and the AMA knows it. So don't believe it. Leave it in your teeth. But when you have children, please don't put those silver fillings in your children's teeth. Chiropractic care. I now know better ways of relaxing muscles, but again, this did help keep me out of a wheelchair until I could find real help. I had extensive acupuncture from a doctor trained in China. This was a major benefit to me. Juice fasting has been mentioned. This is a powerful way to heal yourself. Everyone should avail themselves of the knowledge of the power of juice fasting. You can go for days, even weeks, without eating. I've had several 3- and 4-week fasts and only gotten better every time. Fluoride water. The scientific proof is indisputable. You have to do the research. Playing ostrich is easy. Just remember what part of your anatomy is left exposed. Meanwhile, go ahead and drink that tap water, but please don't feed it to your pets. Vitamin therapy. Now, I'm not talking about cheap synthetic vitamins, but good quality ones like you can get from Wellspring. You have the power to control the level of your health. This works. You have to do the research. Reiki. This is an ancient form of life force self-healing energy. I will use Reiki for my own healing and for my loved ones every day of my life. It is that dramatic. Energy therapy. This is hands-on body magnetics. It is subtle body work. This is absolutely amazing. Simply put, this works. Look into it. Homeopathy. Homeopathy is not for everybody. It is only for the people who actively want to get well. You have to be willing to sacrifice things like smoking and coffee, instant food, canned food, tap water. You must work to educate yourself. You must become observant about your body. It is hard work. Your reward, homeopathy, cures. I realize that a lot of this information is really unbelievable to you. I'd like to share a little saying that has helped me through some very difficult times and decisions. If you always do what you've always done, you will always get what you have always done. In closing, I'd like to share a few highlights with you. The most fun treatment I had when my warts began drying up and falling off. Through the years, I had repeatedly had warts removed. Now, they just dried up and fell off. They did not come back like when I had them burned off. To celebrate, I went to the plant nursery and bought 2 Kuja Occidentalis bushes. That's what he treated me with. The greatest relief, because of using codeine for years, I struggled with constipation problems. Since starting homeopathy, I've experienced no difficulty with elimination. The most appreciated aspect, no more major breathing problems. Frequently at night, I would wheeze and cough so much that my husband would beg me to go to the emergency room. Often lying down was impossible. That problem is just gone. My biggest wow, I would have never believed it possible. Previously, I had taken 7 to 14 Tylenol with codeine tablets a week. Since I began homeopathy,